motherfuckers up, everyone. This your motherfucker Saint Chris Bray back at the video. We're back in this bitch. We're about to do yet another Minecraft video today. So today we are back on the Netherite survival server. Yes, as you guys can see, I'm right here in the hub of it. I got a few things to show you guys. I've been busy off cam. And yeah, so I was gonna do Pixelmon today. I was gonna do Mod of Pixelmon today, but I decided to give you guys more of this because yeah, we got a lot of work cut out for us, and I want to do these in different videos, so I figured might as well go ahead and do this today. So yeah, the Pixelmon modded will probably continue next week more than likely. So yeah, for all those that were looking forward to it, I'm sorry, but it is what it is. It's been a busy week. It's been a busy week because yeah, it's Minecraft's 15th anniversary as well. So if you guys have not got your brand new Minecraft capes, which is this one of the many, there's like two more they can get. There's like the TikTok cape and then the Twitch cape. So if you guys have not gotten those capes already, go ahead and go claim yours already before it's too late, because yeah, these capes will not be claimable after like June 30th or July 30th or somewhere around there. It's like June 30th, I think, maybe. It's like the deadline of it. But yeah, go get your brand new capes, go get them real quick. And yeah, so go get them if you have not. I've also got a video up on my I think I got a video up on my channel going over how you can get the capes and everything. So if you have not gotten those capes, go ahead and watch the video, go get those capes. And yeah, without further ado though, let's go to get right on into this video. So yes, I got a lot of shit done today. So first off though, we did get a couple of rogue keys. I don't know how the fuck we got these. I think someone dropped them on the ground and spawn, but they just randomly showed up in my inventory. So we're gonna go to warps, and we're gonna do let's see, hold on, let's do slash crate. Hold on, there might be a way to get to the crates. Hold on, I honestly don't know where the crates are, but we can probably find them more than likely. So let's see, Netherite towns, let's see, town members, town home. Okay, never mind. Yeah, so also and we do have a town name on here. So if I press hi in the chat, watch, I've changed my town name. So apparently you got town names on here. So I changed mine to Sandlots because yes, we got a sand castle, and I'm gonna get back to that. But first off, I want to see where we can grab our loot from that we can do. So let's see, quests, jobs, nope. I'm guessing maybe the thing is over here. I don't know, this might be the PvP area, I don't know. Yeah, I'm still learning more about the server. The server is massive, it's huge. So I'm guessing maybe over here. Custom recipes, nope. Where would the crates be? If I were a crate, where would I hide myself? That's the question, and I don't have the answer to that. So I don't know. Let's see. Okay, vote key. Okay, it says use this key to open crate, spawn, receive one. Okay, so I don't know where in the spawn area we open these up with, but I'm gonna find them. Let's see. Okay, is that it? I don't think that is. Nope. I honestly have no clue where to open these up at. Okay, warp directory. That might be what we need. Okay, yeah, warp directory. Let's go into that. Let's see. Claim ores. Nope. Okay, I need to find out where we can do this at. So that's the leaderboard. Where would the... I'm guessing maybe they're over here. I'm gonna go in this area and see if that's maybe where the crates are. I'm pretty sure maybe they're over here. If they're not over here, then I don't know where they would be. So yeah, 4-hour genstone booster, skill booster. Okay, what the hell is this? Oh, okay, yeah, the crates are up here. Never mind. Yeah, found them. Okay, yeah, the crates are up here. Okay, yeah, this is my first time, like I said, playing on the server. So let's see what we get. Please give us something good. Those emeralds would be cool. 12 piece of iron. And I'll take that. We need to make an anvil anyway, so fuck it. So yeah, 12 iron. Let's see what else we get. Ooh, we got some diamonds. We got some diamonds on deck. Please give me some diamonds. Please give me something good. Please give me something good. 500 XP. It's not too bad, I guess. I mean, hey, it's experience, so hey. We got that. Okay, that's not too bad. That's not too bad for two of those. Maybe we can vote and actually get more. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. So let's do vote. Okay, netherite.com/vote. Okay, I'm gonna open this up in a brand new tab. It says okay, I just gotta go to Netherite. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna type this in. Okay. HTTP. We're gonna do /// Netherite. We are gonna do let's see, yeah, netherite.gg and then .net. Okay, I think that's what it is, right? Or yeah, .gg/vote. Okay, I think that should pop up with it. Okay, there we go. So we got vote link one. You guys can't see it on my screen, but yeah, I see it on my screen. Okay, we can go ahead and vote for this server. Let's go ahead and do that. There we go. I'm gonna do that, and hopefully we can get some pretty good shit from this. There we go. We have it. Hell yeah, dude. We got that one. Vote link one is done. Vote link two. Let's get this out of the way, because yeah, if we can get this and get some good items, we can make an anvil very quick. So that's what I'm trying to do, because we got it. We still got to name our wolf. We still have not named our wolf, and I want to get that done today. So Crazy Enderman 99 is my username, and I'm not a robot. Okay, so one of these fucking select all images. Okay, yeah, that one right there. Okay, there we go. All right, vote. There we go. And it says voting. Okay, it looks like we already voted for it. Okay, there we go. Did we do voting number three? Yep, we did. Okay, yeah, we did. Okay, voting number four. Let's get that out of the way and get us some motherfucking loot, dude. I'm ready, dude. Let's get this. All right. Select all the ones upstairs. Okay, bam, 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 bam. And I think that's about it. Maybe that one. I don't know. Okay, there we go. Okay, I failed that one. Okay, we're just going to do the ones with the cars on it. Okay, I'm just going to hit all the ones with the cars I can see in it. I think that's about it. There we go. Boom. Submit. We did that. Okay, there we go. Submit. Okay, great. Thank you for voting. Nice. All right, so we got vote link number five. Let's go ahead and do that. Hold on. Yeah, that kind of jutted me off to the other. Okay, never mind. Okay, yeah, we're gonna go like this, and we are going to vote on this server as well, and we are going to pick on any to the similar pattern. Okay, we're just gonna go like this, and boom, we have that. It says please. Okay, let me see. Okay, yeah, it's the same pattern. There we go. Same pattern, different day. Okay, there we go. Nice. Okay, so we got that. Okay, my vote has been counted. Okay, it looks like I voted on all six of them. Let's see. Was that vote? Hold on. Yep, I already voted on this one, I believe. Yeah, I already voted. Okay, so yeah, it looks like we voted on all the links. Okay, we got that. And look at that. We got three vote keys. I think that's all we have. Did we get more? I guess not, dude. Okay. That's good though. That's good though. So we got three of them. So that's not gonna be too bad. Hopefully we get more stuff. Let's do it. Come on. Please give me something good. Please give me something good. I want something good. Come on. Please. Please give me something good. 12 gold. Okay, that's fine. I can do with the gold. Okay. Let's see what other we get. Okay, come on. The iron blocks would be dope. Oh, we got the diamonds finally. Hell yeah, dude. 8 motherfucking diamonds. Okay, that is good. Let's see. One more. Oh, we got a gold apple in there. An enchanted golden apple. Oh, we got 3 emerald blocks. That's pretty cool. That's pretty dope. Okay. We'll take those. We'll take those. Okay. That's not too bad. That's not too bad, dude. I mean, we'll put those up in our valuables. Let's do that. Yeah, because eventually I do want to build like a throne, so maybe I can do that once we have enough things to do that with. So I'm going to go ahead and put all this in there. And yeah, let's combine all this iron, and hopefully we have enough to make an anvil with. I don't think we do, but I mean, hey, dude, we're gonna try to get an anvil this episode. So we're gonna go to slash bed. So this is another command I also know about on the server. So if you do slash bed, it'll take you right to where your spawn thing is over here. So yeah, we have our thing over here. It looks like our crops are doing really good out there. I want to show you guys what I did. So I fixed this whole thing up. I got this whole thing built. Now I think I'm gonna put the throne over here. If I want to build a throne, because I can build a throne since it's a sandcastle, I gotta have a throne. But yeah, also I started building this up here, and yeah, so I'm gonna eventually put like a cover here, so maybe I can extend these little pylon things, and then just kind of build like a little tarp thing that goes over here. Maybe build it like a pyramid style. That's what I'm thinking about doing for the top here, and I'm gonna do that probably in between videos. But we're not gonna do that today because yeah, I spent way too much time building on this today, and I'm done for today. I'm done building for today in this game. So yeah. Our main focus right now is to get some motherfucking iron. So that's what we're gonna do. So I'm gonna go ahead and make ourselves a couple of pickaxes. We're gonna go like this. We're gonna make probably about I don't know how many pickaxes you guys think we should need for iron. I'm gonna make 3, maybe 4. Yeah, let's make 4 just to make sure. Also, on top of that, I don't actually need to make a mine, because apparently if you go over here, I'm gonna show you guys once this stops raining and whatnot, but apparently over here there is a giant cave system going on. So I'm thinking if I go down there once it gets light, we can actually get some pretty good ores maybe. And then there's also like a giant ravine thing going on down over here. I don't know if you guys can see that, but there's a ravine thing going on down there. And yeah, so it's a lot. There's a lot of stuff going on in this world right here. But yeah, let's actually try to find some iron and the random warp. Let's go to the random warp and see if we can actually get some iron, and hopefully we can. I'm not gonna promise anything, but hey, we're gonna try to get some. But yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Let's go ahead and put the iron up here, because yeah, we're gonna need those iron, and if we die, I don't want to lose the iron that I already got, that I already fucking busted my ass off to get. Yeah, those 13 pieces of iron were not that easy to get. They were hard to get. But yeah, because everyone on the server wants to get fucking iron and everything. So yeah, and I wish there was like a way you could ball up your XP on here, but apparently there is not a way to ball up your XP. But I mean, hey, dude, maybe in the future they'll add something like that to the server. I don't know. But right now I need to actually, I'm gonna combine both of these and just kind of go like that. There we go. So yeah, let's go ahead and go find us some motherfucking iron, shall we? Let's do it. Let's go to spawn. Just like so. Okay, spawn. We're gonna go to spawn, and we are gonna find ourselves. Ooh. Got some. Ooh. I just stole his armor. Dude. I stole his armor. Hell yeah, dude. You ain't getting this back. No, you ain't getting that back. No, 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 no. Okay, I'm gonna go to. Yeah, dude. This is so cool. I stole his actual armor, dude. Oh my god. I got full diamond armor now. How about that, dude? Yes, how does that feel, dude? How does that feel? I got your armor, dude. Yes, I do. I have the armor now. And he gave me his own diamond sword. What the fuck? Ooh, I'm keeping that. Ooh. Ooh. I'm keeping that. Yeah, dude. Okay, yeah. He's giving me all this shit. What the fuck? Dude, look at that. He just gave me a bunch of iron. Okay, I don't even need to go look for iron now. Damn, dude. This is insane. Well, thank you. Thank you. Damn, dude. And he gave me a compass, too. What the fuck? This guy must be rich. This guy must be rich, dude. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. He gave me some armor. Okay, I don't know. I stole the armor, but then he gave me even more items. That is so cool. Okay, I'm gonna put that in there. I think I'm actually gonna keep the armor in my ender chest just to kind of keep it there, because I do want to make my own eventually. But I do want to keep that because that was a present. That was a good present. And we also got a god apple, and we got a compass. And then we got some tree sap. I think I'm gonna go ahead and put that in there. But yeah, we don't have to go into the resource world. Okay, let's go to bed and let's make ourselves an anvil, shall we? Let's do it, because now today is the day when we finally name our wolf. And yes, let's actually go back to spawn, because I do need to grab the name tag that we got for our wolf. And let's go ahead and name our wolf. I don't know if it's gonna work on the server, but we're gonna try it anyway. And I think I have enough experience points to do that, so we're gonna go to bed. We're gonna do /bed. There we go. All right, so now we're gonna go ahead and name our wolf. And yeah, we're gonna do that. So yeah, we got plenty of iron. Hell yeah, dude. Now we don't even have to fucking go mining for it. That works on so many levels, dude. That works so great on so many levels. Let's do this. Let's go ahead and do this. Let's make ourselves okay, we need 4 blocks iron, I think. Maybe is it right? 4? I'm pretty sure it's 4. I might have overmade them, but hey, it is what it is. Hold on. Oh wait, no, I think I'm doing it wrong. Yep, I'm doing it wrong. Okay. I need to put I think it's just 3 blocks of iron, and then it's 4 on the bottom, I believe. Yep, I was doing it wrong. Okay. Got it. Got the anvil. Boom, we have that this episode. Hell yeah, dude. Look at that. We got a name tag. All right, let's name our wolf. Let's do it. I think I know exactly what I want to name my wolf. Yeah, let's name our wolf. Hold on. I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna name my wolf. Okay, I'm naming my wolf Kirk. I don't even care, dude. I know it's like a Star Trek thing, but I don't care, dude. I'm naming our wolf Kirk, because that's just a dope name for a wolf, right? Kirk. I don't know if it's not even is it even showing up on him? I don't think it is, dude. That sucks. Okay, I guess it's not working on the server. Okay, I guess it's not a server thing that actually works. Okay, that sucks. So we did all that for nothing, but hey, at least we got an anvil, and at least we can make ourselves some iron armor. So at least that kind of gives us a good achievement on here too. So that's good. That's always good. So yeah, we got a plenty of iron. Look at this, dude. And I'm also gonna make ourselves a armor stand too, because I want to keep a piece of armor at the base just to make sure that we have some. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. So we're gonna grab some cobblestone, and we're gonna basically smelt that down, and then do that with. So yeah, let's go ahead and do that, and then we're gonna make ourselves an armor stand. And I'm pretty sure I know how to make an armor stand. Hold on. Let's see. Armor. Let's do armor. Armor stand. Armor. Yeah, so an armor stand is okay. We just need smooth stone slabs. Okay, we just need to grab the stone, then we gotta go like that, and then boom, we have that, and then we have to basically turn it into smooth stone, which basically that's how we do that. It's a pain in the ass to do, but hey, that's what we gotta do. Actually, we might be able to do it in the stone cutter too, so let me see how to make a stone cutter. Stone cutter, because yeah, we're also gonna make ourselves a stone cutter. So we need 3 pieces of stone. Okay, that's not too bad. Yeah, so we could probably do that too. And then what the fuck is this? Swiftness shards. I don't even know. Grants 2 swiftness. Okay, yeah, we'll keep those too. We'll put those back in our thing. So yeah, there we go. We'll go like this, we go like that, we go like this, and hold on. Did I do it wrong? Hold on. Armor stand. Okay. Yeah, I did it wrong. Okay, I just did it wrong. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and make about, and we're probably gonna make like, I don't know, how many armor stands should we make? I'm gonna make 3 maybe, or maybe let's just use all this up. Let's use up all the smooth stone slabs that we can. So we'll make about 4 more. I mean, that kind of works, I guess, or 3. Or yeah, we'll just have that many. We'll have that many armor stands. I mean, you can't really go wrong with too many armor stands. So we're gonna put An armor stand, I guess, right here in the corner. We'll put one in the corner like this, like that, and then we'll go ahead and put another one, I guess, right here. That would work. And then we'll put another one over here, and then we'll put another one on top of the thing. So yeah, we'll do that, and then we'll put one more, I guess. We can put one more armor stand right here in the corner, because that just kind of looks good right there. So that looks pretty good. And then we got some golden carrots. That's nice. Let's see. All right. So we got golden carrots. We have all that. All right. So next thing I want to do today, since we also got those, let's go ahead, go to spawn. Let's go ahead and deposit all of our, valuables into the, ender chest over here. So we're gonna go like this. We're gonna deposit all of our valuables in here. So we're gonna put that in there, because that's technically a valuable. We also got a diamond pickaxe, which is very good. I can use that for a lot of good stuff on here, and yeah, there we go. Nice. Okay, yeah, I don't know why the fuck I did that, but okay, whatever. We're back in here. Okay. Now, why the hell is everything kind of lagging? Okay, everything's lagging a little bit. Okay, it's just a little bit of server lag. Nothing to worry about. Okay, yeah, there we go. Let's go ahead and make ourselves some iron. There we go. And I want to make some more iron armor. So we're gonna do that. We're gonna go ahead and make us some more iron armor. But first and foremost, though, we definitely need to make ourselves one of those stone cutters, because I want to make one. And I think it would be cool to have one, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do that. So we're gonna go like this. Hold on, we need to go into the furnace. There we go. Doy. I'm being an idiot for a little bit, but hey, it is what it is. All right, so we need a stone cutter. Let's go ahead and make a stone cutter. It's very simple to do. I just need one piece iron and then two smooth stones, or two regular pieces of stone. I should say, not smooth stone. All right, so there we go. And then also, I'm gonna break down this, because we don't need that. We only needed one anvil, so I'm gonna keep the one anvil right there. So I don't know why the hell the name tag didn't work on our wolf, but I mean, hey dude, it is what it is. I tried, and the server just does not like me for some reason, and it just does not want to register, but hey, it is what it is. So I don't know, dude. At least I made the name tag. Y'all saw me make the name tag and everything, and place it on him, and it didn't work. So yeah, you guys at least know that I tried. So so we got our stone cutter set up, we got an anvil set up. I think that's pretty much it. And then we need to do a couple other things too. So I'm gonna go ahead and get that out of there, and let's just go ahead and throw some of this up in here. So yeah, we'll keep the iron up here, because I mean, it's still valuable, but I mean, I don't know, dude. I kind of want to put it up back up in the thing. So first off, though, we're gonna make some extra armor in case we die, in case we ever die. Whatnot. So we're gonna make some iron armor, and we are gonna actually put this up. We're gonna put this up that way we have it on the armor stands, and then that way, in case we die or whatever, we have extra armor to work with. So that way we're not like, oh fuck, I lost all my armor. What am I ever going to do? And I'll be like, oh yeah, I made all this extra armor. And just in case that it broke or whatever. So yeah, this will basically be what we do every time we get that. And then yeah, so there we go. We got that. And let's go ahead and get this. There we go. And shout out to the person that gave me all this, by the way. I don't know if they actually gave this to me, if they actually stole it, but hey, either way, I'm taking it either way, dude. I don't even care, dude. I want to, yeah, I actually am happy about this, dude. I'm happy about this because, yeah, dude, look at this. We still have a fuck ton of iron left over. Look at this. We still got a fuck ton of iron left over, even after making all the rest of this armor. So now we're going to fill the armor stands with all the rest of the iron armor. And then I think I'm pretty well going to end the video from there. So yeah, this is a productive episode, dude. Just a video in general. It's not an episode, because I'm not doing these in episodic form. I know I do some of my other series in episodic form but this ain't gonna be episodic form. I think that's how you call it. Is that right? Am I pronouncing that right? Episodic form. But yeah, it's not like an episode. It's not like episode 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I'm not doing it in that format. Even though this is technically the third episode, if you guys want to classify it as third episode, but I'm not just gonna fucking number them and shit because yeah, it's just. It's not really a series. It's just like a thing I do every once in a while, just to do it. So yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and put all this right here. Boom, boom, boom. And do we have the iron armor equipped? Yep, we do. Look at that. We look badass right now. but yeah, this is what a come up looks like in this game. So yeah, that looks good. So we got the iron armor. I think I actually do want to take my diamond armor and I kind of want to put it on the armor stand up here, which kind of makes it look really good. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. Let's go back to spawn. Let's go ahead and grab that diamond armor because yeah, I kind of want to put it up there, but I kind of don't because I don't want to get stolen, but I don't think anyone can steal it because I have my claim all put together. So I think we should probably just go ahead and do that. Let's go to slash bed. We're gonna go there and then we are gonna put this on the armor stand. That way we have it there, so that way it's just kind of like a little bit of a flex in the corner of the room. And yeah, and we'll put that on whenever we want to like PvP someone or whatever, or just whatever we need it for later on. But yeah, and eventually once we get more diamonds, I will change out these to diamond armor. So yeah, for now I'm just keeping it iron for now because it looks good. This looks good for now. I mean, it's a pretty good start to something pretty good, I think, right? But yeah, and then we also got a diamond pickaxe, which I'm probably going to keep in the chest over here because I do not want to die and lose it. So I'm gonna keep it there and I'm gonna use it for building. Because yeah, we still got a lot to do. We still gotta build the top out here. We still gotta put that we still gotta build up here and basically put like a because what I'm thinking about doing is I'm thinking about building this up. These four pillars right here, I'm gonna build up. And then I'm just gonna build like a thing that kind of covers it. Like it's gonna be like an overhang or and it's gonna be like one of those type of things. And then basically you can come up here and yeah, and they got like two balconies over here. You got one right here and then you have another one over there just to kind of look over everything and just be like, look at this, dude. look at the view, dude. Look, that's insane. So yeah, I kind of want to do something like that, and then that would be basically it for the building. So we basically have finished most of the building on here, but I'm not doing any more building today because I am tired as fuck. But let's go ahead and harvest our farm before we end the video and get that out of the way, and then we can do this. Oh yeah, and before we even touch our farm, let's go ahead. I'm gonna show you guys what I meant by that there's cave systems right where I built this. Also, I put these barrels here at the sides of them, so whenever I do harvest, I can put the food and everything inside the barrels and then just kind of stack them up in there. And yeah, and then that way we have extra food. So yeah, as you guys can see, there are different cave systems going all throughout here. Yeah, it's very cool. And there's a creeper right there trying to kill me, and I'm gonna try to kill it before it kills me. Okay, let's kill it. Come on, creeper, die. Even though I am wearing your friend as a cape, I don't even care, dude. I call it a badge of honor because I hate these things. Yep, I killed you and I put you as my cape. that was the creeper that shouldn't have messed with me. and there's a zombie. Okay, there's a zombie trying to kill me right now. Oh no, that's not good. Okay, yeah, we need to get out of here. But yeah, so as you guys can see, there are cave systems. I do eventually want to go down and explore those once we're able to. But for now, I am going to go ahead and focus on our farm. Let's go ahead and get our farm all situated. Let's go ahead and harvest it. So let's just go like this. Boom, 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 boom. And also, I think there's also a currency thing going on in here because every time I went to go mine for materials for my sandcastle, I kept getting money. So let's go ahead and check on our... So if I go slash bow... if I go slash balance, we have 4,500. So I think we also get money for voting too. So we get money for basically building on here. We get money for mining, and we also get money for farming on here too. So it's very cool. It's very, very cool. So let's see. Hold on. Is there a way I can actually break these, or is the server just fucking glitching out a little bit? I don't even know, dude. Yeah, it's not even registering, dude. Okay, I don't even know. Yeah, I don't know why these are not registering, dude. I should. Maybe I just gotta have an open hand, maybe. Or maybe I gotta go like this. I don't even know. I don't even know what's going on with those other fucking things. But hey, at least we got actual food now, so that's good. But yeah, look at that, dude. And look at that. It just automatically grows. Look at this. Look at this. Automatically just fucking grew. In a matter of seconds, dude. We are gonna have so much food. It's not even gonna be a joke, dude. It's not even gonna be a joke. Look at that. Dude, this shit literally fucking grows insanely. Like, oh my god, dude. This server is absolutely insane. When it comes to the farming, the server is absolutely insane. Look at this. But yeah, let's go ahead and finish this up, and then I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna end the video from here. So yeah, let's go ahead and plant the potatoes. Let's plant a lot of potatoes, because yeah, we're gonna probably bake a bunch of these. I'm probably gonna bake a whole bunch of these, because yeah, we got a whole bunch of food now. We got stacks upon stacks of food. We can literally survive now. So this is good. This is good. We are literally killing it on this server, dude. But yeah, that's pretty cool though. So we're gonna go ahead and grab all this, and we're gonna plant the last of the potatoes. And I think I'm gonna probably cook the last of these, and then I'm just gonna plant the last six seeds over here, and then just go like that. There we go. Yeah, because the more seeds we have, the more bountiful our farm will be. So just like that, boom, boom, boom. Okay, so I think I'm pretty well done for now on this server for today. So yeah, I just thought we'd go ahead and do another video for you guys, because you guys deserve it. And yeah, it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. So yeah, let's also make another furnace, I think. Do I have enough cobblestone to make another furnace with? I don't think we do. Damn it. We used a lot of our cobblestone. Actually, no, we could actually make another. Okay, I'm just gonna go like this, or go like that, because yeah, I want to have two furnaces up here. I think it just looks better if we have two furnaces instead of one, so that way we can smelt things, and it just makes it a lot better. It makes it a lot easier. So yeah, we're just gonna go like this, and there we go. So that looks pretty good. Yeah, let's go ahead and put the potatoes in there, and let's go ahead and take the coal. And let's see, do I have any coal? Yep, I got a little bit of coal left. Okay, yeah, let's just go ahead and cook those into baked potatoes, and I think I'm pretty well gonna end off the video from there. So yeah, it's pretty cool. So what do you guys think though? What do you guys think about my brand new build that I got right here? Let me know down in the comments. Yeah, because this looks pretty cool. It's not finished. Like I said, it's not finished. I still got a few things I got to do first. But, I mean, it looks pretty cool. What do you guys think? Let me know down in the comments. Let me know what you guys think about it down in the comments. And, yeah, that's all I got to say for this video. Thank you all for watching. Do not forget to hit that subscribe button before you guys go. Let's try to get to that 200 subscribers by the end of May. I know we can do this. Got to keep it a basic abandon on here. And, yeah, that's all I got to say for this video. Thank you all for watching. Also, happy 15th birthday to Minecraft. Yeah, this is very awesome. Go get your brand new capes. If you've not got your capes, I made a short on how to get this cape, and also made a video on how to get the other two capes as well. So go ahead and go watch those videos. Go get your brand new capes, go get caped up, and yeah, go get caped up and draped up. And that's all I gotta say for the video. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys next one. Peace out, everybody.